Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is presented to us by The Extreme Detailing. Three-minute rounds in the SFL featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist standing at 5 feet 11 inches tall. He weighed in at 145 pounds and represents Impact Martial Arts Academy. Here is Trevor Harris. And his opponent standing across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. A Brazilian jiu-jitsu fighter standing at 5 feet 11 inches tall. He also weighed in at 145 pounds and represents Charlottesville Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Here is Jacob Ashley. And when the action begins, our referee in charge is TC. Ladies and gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges scored this contest 30-27 for your winner by unanimous decision, fighting out of the blue corner, Jacob!